now talking to Petra Friedrich, who is the general chair of the conference this year. This year has a very interesting general theme. Could you tell us why you felt that the home healthcare was such a prominent field?
Yes, I can. Healthcare is our hot topic this year of the conference ICCE Berlin 2013, because there are many open questions in for the society in the field of healthcare, in the field of the demographic changes, and for elderly people, or for growing more and more elderly. And this is one side. And on the other side, if you go around this fairgrounds and through all the halls, you see at every corner mobile devices, smart TVs, smartphones, and so on, smart watch, and so on and so on. And I think our society is changing towards an always-on society. And the younger people, they are living and working all the time with smart and mobile devices and gaming and so on. And they do it, And so I think then we can use this fact and make some new application on it. And I think these could be the healthcare applications, medical application, so that they can do and work with these smart mobiles and tablets and so on, and have a virtual coach or a smart coach for her own health. And so these devices and these possibilities have the chance to manage and organize a changing lifestyle for many peoples, because another problem in our world, in Germany, in Europe, and all over the world, is the increasing widespread diseases as hypertension, diabetes, glucose, and metabolic syndrome, adipositas, and so on and so on. These are all the widespread diseases, and together with the elderly people, growing elderly people, and so on. These diseases were growing up. So, and we must do anything with what we can do. And so I think these mobile devices and the combination, the model is combine the mobile devices with the healthcare solutions. And so I hope we could help for the, could do some or find solutions for the society.
And part of, obviously part of the conference are some fantastic keynotes, and there's some very interesting ideas. And do you think any of the sort of the key delegates, well, the delegates in general and the speakers, do you think that they are coming anywhere near to solutions to some of these problems?
I think so, yes. Perhaps not every keynote speaker, because the thematic are different, but the speaker near to the healthcare thematic, I think they all they were nearby in their mind. So someone comes from a medical side, and the other one from the microelectronic side, and the other one have the applications with the mobiles, and so together it will be possible that there will be in time new solutions. I think so.
So, I mean, I suppose it's a fairly safe thing to say. One positive thing that's come out of the ICC Berlin this year is to get these different factions together, get them talking to each other. So you've got the microelectronics, you've got the drug rehabilitation people. Perhaps one of the next stages is get in contact with the pharmaceutical companies and get them involved in the and highlight the fact that, look, consumer electronics is a way of delivering these mechanisms. Maybe that's one benefit of bringing these people together, perhaps.
Yes, indeed. I think this is the big challenge and the main opportunity to do this here in the middle of the IFA, where all the other companies are for consumer electronic, and here also the home appliances, and why not the pharmacies? But it's not so easy because it's also a very political topic, especially in Germany or in Europe. And so, it's not easy, but we can try it to do it for next year.
Yes, indeed. We've got to start somewhere. So why not here, indeed? So thank you very much, Petra.